Welcome back, everybody, to Vigilante 8. This time we're starting Houston Story. Oh, yeah. In the Palomino. Oh, yeah.
I may be half human, but I'm all woman.
Let's go to a stage we haven't been to before. Houston 3 doesn't remember her true name or anything else. Omar, scientist, erased her memory and programmed her to do just one thing. Exterminate the vigilantes. Destroy the gas station. How about we do that? Palomino 13, you can already guess, is based on the Mustang. Yeah. Name never would have tipped you off, huh? Palomino horse, Mustang. Goes through that shield shit. That's really all there is. That's all there is to it. It'll ignore and or get rid of the power-up the enemy has. Got it.
Program complete, baby. Why am I doing this?
Anyway. Two ski resort. Sid Byrne orders Houston to assist him in taking over the Busted Hump Resort. Though something tells her she shouldn't do it. Houston obeys. Get on with the program! Destroy the lift station. Cheap shot on chassis right away. I like that. Yeah. You see, remember when I told you that all the characters end up fighting the person who counters them? The only thing I can't fucking figure out is the fact that Dave and Loki don't counter each other at all. They're the only ones who don't. I didn't even touch that box, but it gave it to me. I take it. Once more with more feeling than that. A tiny bit more emotion. Come on! Give me my fucking box of specials, game. There we go.
Program complete, baby. Why am I doing this?
And that's gonna be all for this episode, Boys and Girls. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up, hit that subscribe button, and I'll see you guys in the next time. Woo!